What's up guys, it's Jojo Puzzles and today I'm going to do another 1000 pieces jigsaw puzzle from Educaboras. The design of this puzzle is Neon Fluorescent, Las Vegas, with a dimension of 68 by 48 centimeters. I'm going to check what's inside the box first and then we'll proceed with time-lapse. So after 13 hours, here is it guys, I'm done with this puzzle. For my puzzling experience, the level of difficulty is kinda average because majority of the puzzle pieces has its own unique color and pattern. Like for example, this part, which is the yellow part, and the Eiffel Tower part, the pink part, and the fountain part. That's why it's easier for me to identify which part of the puzzle is the puzzle pieces located. But there are also parts that I had a hard time doing, like this one, the night sky part and the bottom part, because every piece looks the same. Like for example, the night sky part, it's all blue. That's why it's hard for me to identify which part is which. That's why I tried it all one by one to get the perfect fit. So like what I've said earlier, it's average. It's not too difficult compared to my other puzzle, the first one, the end of the road, that took me for like 15 hours. So again guys, if you like my videos, please leave a thumbs up. Leave your comment, subscribe to my channel, and you're always welcome to share your jigsaw puzzle pieces through my email down the description box below. See you in my next video. Bye!